Well, this morning, a Bulloch County teacher suspended, accused of shoving a student. Take a look at this video showing Mark Roundtree shove a boy into a wall of lockers last December at Langston Chapel Middle School. The board is recommending to fire Roundtree for, quote, willful negligent of his duties in the interaction. For now, he is suspended for 60 days.